Let's say you made one couch and you want to have three equally distant couches in a space. Click on the Modifier tab, then click on Array Modifier. By default, it adds another copy equaling 2. Change that to 3. Then change the axis offset to your liking.